What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the last episode of Yoshi's New Island for the 3DS. Last episode, you guys, we started making our way through World 5. Had a little fun. Not a lot, but, you know, a little bit. And now we're gonna be heading on and hopefully making our way to the mid-boss. Ski, lift, leap. Well, that sounds like fun. Oh, hi there. Okay then. I'm confused. You want me to hit that thing? But it kept bouncing off the wall. Oh, I can just jump on those. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. There we are. Oh, neat. Okay, so now we have a bit of a safety net. That's cool. Okay then. And okay, is that what we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to create a large snowball, huh? Okay. Okay. How am I supposed to get up there? I don't know. Oh, am I supposed to get like a running start? Okay, let's do it. And no, can't. Okay, guess I can't get that. Whatever it was, I'm sure it wasn't important anyway. Okay, here it comes. Here comes the ski lift. Oh, the second I thought he had a bomb, I was about to be like, holy crap. Oh, okay. That's a bunch of coins. Okay. Wait, what? What the hell was that? Did he just... like, try and kidnap Mario by replacing him with a Shy Guy? I mean, it didn't work, but still. Alright, these are the, the bouncing, penguins. Okay. Alrighty. I'm dead. Okay, that was, that was just terrible. Really hope the mid-boss is not gonna be any... give me any trouble. Which I don't know who it is. What it is. But hopefully they don't give me trouble. Okay. Why is this one part so difficult for me? It shouldn't be that difficult. It's not like the platforms are basically about to crumble underneath my feet. Alright, well, let's just get out of here. Alright, yellow Yoshi for the mid-boss. And we'll see who it is. Who is it? I don't know. Let's find out. Ready, steady, go. Oh no. I have a very bad feeling about this. Okay. What the hell is that? Yeah, okay. Saw the platform come down and I got scared. Thank you. Okay. Hopefully we can actually get to the mid-boss. Oh dear. Come on, Yoshi! That was not the time to be crouching. Okay. Come on! Just getting to the mid-boss is gonna be a bigger pain in the butt than actually the mid-boss himself. Of course. Oh, please tell me we are near the mid-boss. Okay, that's the mid-boss. Alrighty. Well, go on in. It's not gonna be Kamek, right? Oh, it's always Kamek as the mid-boss. Guys, I'll give you that much, but what's next to haunt your little Yoshi dreams? Uh-oh. Okay. So I have to get the path to him. Come on. There we go, okay. There we go. That was a completely blind swing, honestly. Okay, Kamek, where are you going? Oh! Oh my god, that has to be the dumbest death I've had. Like, I just walked right off the ledge. Okay, well, I figured out the secret, so... I mean... secret, you know. I just need to find the one cloud that leads right to him. I don't know why attacking him doesn't work. Bye, Savy. Well, not Savy, Pipe. There we are. Come on. There we go, two hits. Alright, one more. Alright, that's how this works. Three hits. There we go. Oh, there he goes. But how? Oh, hey, why not give me the baby? I can get some answers. The baby's not gonna give you answers. Don't know why you want the baby for the answer of why I beat you. Alright, you guys, that is it. Gonna be it for this episode. And I hope you guys enjoyed it, because it was a little annoying for me. Just a little bit. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure to leave a like on the video. I'd appreciate it. Also, I would appreciate it if you would subscribe, join my alliance. Go check out my other Let's Plays on my channel. I got quite a few up there. Go check out my brother's Twitch channel. The link will be in the top line description. And as always, guys, I hope you're having a good day, good night, wherever you are, and that you're trying to stay safe. That's the important thing. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Sorry, I'll see you guys next time.